My amendment would provide a mandatory provision that would give a 5% discount on homeowners insurance for those who choose to opt in to a sprinkler system in their new home. It is in accordance with previous laws that our legislature had passed back in the 1980s and also the 1970s in regards to incentivizing airbags and also car seats. So it's pro public safety, it's not egregious, and it would not be a true burden on the insurance companies, but it would mandate at least a 5% discount on the insurance companies to provide customers who choose to opt in to getting a sprinkler system in their new home. Thank you.